So, in this video, I will tell you what genres of the music video exist and what function do they serve. But before we start, disclaimer. Here we talk about pure genres, not type of music videos. So it doesn't matter if it's animation video, stop motion or live. As long as Ben just playing in front of the camera, it's White Stripes! No, it's wrong claim. It's one music video genre. And since already we start to talk about this, full band music video. Probably the most straightforward one. The band playing in front of the camera. It's really good transferring energy and dynamics of the song to the viewer, because by default, musicians are 100% synchronized with the song they play. But keep in mind, the band have to know how to act in front of the camera, because another way... Even an iconic song will look so blank. And now just compare with Elvis' act in front of the camera. Much better. Next one, music video with selective band members. Same as previous, but here we have not a full band, and some musical parts are not visualized in the video. Good in situations when the director wants to focus only on one aspect of the song, almost without losing synchronization perks from the previous one. It's pretty common in situations when band doesn't have constant members, or members of the band so blank except one charismatic person and the holy marketing team want to see only one person on the cover of each band product. And yeah, usually it's a singer. Like here. And sometimes he calls someone for emotional support. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. In really rare cases, it can be just a drummer or other musician without a singer. Aesthetic video. Now, when we don't have any band members on the screen, it's much harder to follow all beats of the song, but instead the author can show essence behind the separated sounds. I'm sure you all saw this genre of the music videos around 4 a.m. while studying before exam. Yeah. Technically it's not a video, but check how many millions of people watch it on a video hosting. But not all videos like this are static, some of them even slightly moving. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody we rollin'. Also, it can be some kind of loop with fire, ocean, animated girl in front of the window. And your mommy's good looking. Or in general, any footage that's connected with the music flow. Next genre is not that popular at home, but much more common in the bars. Lyric or karaoke music video. It's the same aesthetic video, but with additional purpose, show text, like in karaoke, where graphic usually pretty simple. In lyric video, it can be a little bit more pretty. After a couple karaoke and a beer, usually come choreography music video. These videos include dances, choreography or any motion and beat that help viewers to be engaged in the beat of the song, since usually it's highly connected with the beat. Sometimes this video can be more oriented on a story or aesthetic. Or be without any dance move at all. Just any motion with a beat will fit into this category. And we on our way to the final. One act story music video. It fit pretty well with a song that focused on one topic or feelings, without some complex story inside. Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
man.
Let's talk about this video a little bit more. In this video, we see a sleeping person and a monster under the bed.
I wanna end me. I wanna end me.
Even though we see the transformation of the monster.
Why do you care for me when we all fall asleep? Where do we go?
The video ends on the first act of the story, with established characters, but without any interaction between them. By watching these videos, you can notice that all of them have some idea or interesting visual inside.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
But in general, you will get the point no matter from what part of the video you start to watch, that help to build one recognizable image of the video.
And the final genre.
Da-da-da-da. Story music video. This can engage viewers to watch whole video from the beginning to the end, since they already look like complete short movie. With the beginning, middle, and the end of the story. But sometimes directors so much like the story that even stop the music in the music video. Or, like in this example, story can be barely connected to anything in the song at all. Or I just don't see some allusions. In total, we have 7 genres. Full band music video, showing full band performing music in front of the camera. Good in situations when you can capture performance from the stage. Music video with selective band members. Only part of the band perform in front of the camera, help to make one of the band members more recognizable. Aesthetic video. Show pictures connected to the mood of the song. Work as animated music covers. Lyric or karaoke music video. Showing lyric of the song on a screen. Help with memorizing it. Choreography music video. Show characters or objects move to the beat. Fit pretty well with dance or party songs. One act story music video. Showing some interesting concept without plot progression. Good at creating a memorable image. Story video. Show short movie with complete story. Good in keeping viewers' attention. All these videos have their pluses and minuses, depends on a goal that you want to achieve. For example, this choreography video.
Just do your best. What you hear is not a test.
From pluses, it has a memorable image and shows the beat well. This is good for TV broadcast, when viewers don't watch it from the beginning. From minuses, with the repetition of verses, the visual is also repeated. With that, after a minute, you will not see anything new. And it's not really good if you want your viewers to watch whole music video from beginning to the end. In conclusion, I want to say that in this video, I try to focus on a pure genres. But usually in real life, there is more than one genre inside one music video. For example, here you can see aesthetic shots that amplifies the individuality of the group. Also individual shots. With vocalists to improve band awareness. And then sense to convey the dynamic of the song. If you forget something, leave a comment below. And don't forget to watch my music videos on this channel. See ya!